Oh, hold on, Coach. Let me get y'all right. What's good with y'all boys, man? Sunday night. Hold on, which hat should I throw on? Yeah, we'll do the black. We'll do the black, but what's good with y'all boys, man? It's, of course, it was the NFC-AFC championship game. But first of all, let me start with the intro. What is good, A-Team? It's your boy, A-T. We back at it with this playoff picture update. Y'all know we've been coming with it every week. For all the ones who don't know, your boy is a Saints fan. We ain't going to talk about all that, you feel me? But I did hear my boy Breeze was playing with something with his rotator cuff. Of course, he was still somewhat injured from his ribs and all that. Not really too much, but Michael Thomas supposedly got to get like two surgeries on his ankle. The guy Hendrickson, I think his name is, number 91, our lineman, was a little shaken up, but it is what it is, bro. That was last week's news. Of course, this week we had the AFC championship game. Well, we'll start it off with the NFC. The Bucks versus the Packers at Lambeau. Now, I'll be honest with y'all, it's tough because I thought it was going to be snowing and all that. I turned the game on. I'm like, nigga, it's sunny outside. Like, damn near the whole game, it was sunny. My nigga like, yeah, it was cold. I guess it was like, what, 24 degrees or something like that, which is still cold. But the whole point of playing at Lambeau is if the snow is there, it's going to throw your opponent off. You feel me? So for them to have it, yeah, it's cold, but it's like, my nigga, like, it didn't really change much. You feel me? Like, Tampa, all you got to do is throw on some long sleeves, throw on some damn thermals, and you basically good to go. You feel me? But it is what it is, bruh. Tom Brady did his thing. You feel me? Like, he still, some of the game, I feel like he was game managing, but I seen he threw a bomb right at, or right before halftime to put them up 21-10 or something like that. Now, I'll be honest with y'all, bro, for all the ones who haven't seen the divisional round playoff predictions and all that, I picked, matter of fact, it was for the NFC and AFC championship. I picked Green Bay and the Chiefs to win it. You feel me? Now, I said the Chiefs, if Mahomes plays, I'm picking them. And, of course, he did play. This man, I mean, he looked like he was wobbling a little bit, but this man was doing his damn thing, bro. That's why I'm picking, like, and in the last video, I said even picking the Chiefs and the Saints, I said the Chiefs and the Saints, the Chiefs and the Packers, I was still going to pick Green Bay to beat the Chiefs in the Super Bowl because I said if Aaron Rodgers get there, I don't see him letting his team lose type thing, but they didn't get there. And the way that Kansas City just played today, I mean, I low-key feel tough for them Buffalo Bills fans. Like, I feel kind of, I ain't gonna say sad for y'all, but it's like, damn, you feel me? You gotta run into the Chiefs, you feel me? And I know a lot of y'all gonna be like, bruh, if we ain't had to play the Chiefs, like, that's tough though, bruh. It is what it is, you feel me? It is what it is, but, the Chiefs game is actually still going on, but they up right now like 31-17 or something, or 37-17, something like that. So that game is basically over because there's only like 5 minutes left in the fourth quarter. But yeah, man, matter of fact, let me scoot it on over for y'all. We're going to throw it up right here. We only got one game to pick. It's on to the Super Bowl. You feel me? So these are our Super Bowl predictions. And I mean, I'm going to keep it a buck with y'all, bro. I'm really kind of torn here. Because I told y'all I had three different storylines that I would have liked to see this season. Drew Brees go to the Super Bowl and win it and be able to retire off a Super Bowl win and Super Bowl MVP. The second one was Tom Brady being able to go to Tampa and win a Super Bowl. Of course, without Belichick, a whole new franchise, all that would be tough. And the third one was Aaron Rodgers getting to go to the Super Bowl and win it after Green Bay drafted a quarterback and did all that stuff just for him to prove, like, hey, y'all thought I was done? Watch this type thing. You feel me? Those were the three storylines I thought would have been dope for this season. Of course, one of them is still in full effect as far as Tom Brady. I just don't know, bro. My head wants to pick the Chiefs. Just off logic, I want to pick Kansas City because they do so much to you, bro. It's like they do so much where it's like you don't even know what they're like. Half the time, you don't know what they're going to do. And they can do literally some backyard football type stuff and get a 50-yard gain on you like that. You feel me? Like, these niggas, bro. It's like, I can't, I low-key don't want to bet against them, but the way Brady been playing, even though Brady ain't really had to do too much in these playoffs, I feel like his Tampa's defense is more so the story of why Tampa is winning more so than Tom Brady in the Tampa Bay offense. You feel me? Not that they haven't been doing anything, but the way their defense has been playing to me is like, bruh, y'all niggas ain't been doing this all season. You feel me? Y'all was questionable throughout the whole year. Now, soon as playoffs come, now all of a sudden y'all niggas is the damn Legion of Boom. My nigga, like, fuck you mean? Like, y'all niggas is the Ray Lewis Ravens defense. My nigga, like, come on now. Ain't no way y'all niggas this. It don't make sense to me. You feel me? Like I said, these niggas all season have had questionable play against various different teams, and now when the playoff come, y'all niggas, and now y'all just the best team defensively in the league. And that's tough, my nigga. That is tough. And the only reason I would want to see Tampa Bay lose is for the people like Skip Bayless, who was, he was knocking their defense all season. Said, I don't know about, I mean, with this defense, I mean, they can get torched any day of the week. Soon as the playoff come and the defense start playing good, now you all up on the defense now, right? Come on, my nigga. And then let Tampa Bay lose, and y'all tune in to Skip Bayless the day after the Super Bowl. If they were to lose, I bet you money he's going to put it on the defense and on the head coach. I promise it, coach. But either way, I got the picks up here. I'm sitting here. I'm doing a little bit too much talking, but I just had to get that off, bro. I still don't know who I want to pick. Matter of fact, I'm going to pick Kansas City. You feel me? That's the logical pick. But the way Tampa's defense been playing, it's like, you still though, even if their defense is playing good, Kansas City is so much better offensively. It's like, bruh. My only thing is, if Brady and Tampa Bay wins this, Brady's already the GOAT quarterback. In my eyes, though, if he wins this against Kansas City, you got it, my nigga. You feel me? I have nothing to say about anything ever. Like, nothing at all. I don't care. You got it, my nigga. You feel me? You the GOAT. You got it. I got nothing to say about it. And it's like, in the back of my mind, I want to pick Tampa, but I'm going to pick Kansas City, bro. So this would make them going back to back if they do win it. But let me read off some of these stats real quick for Tom Brady. 10th appearance in the Super Bowl. He's 6-3 for a career record. Will be fourth quarterback in Super Bowl history to start for two teams. That's tough. Of course, he played for New England, now Tampa Bay. Tampa Bay is the first team to play the Super Bowl in a home stadium. That's tough to me, though, bro. The fact that they went up how they did against, matter of fact, I can slide back up. I already picked, the Chiefs is my Super Bowl pick. But like I said, if the Bucks find a way to win this game, Tom Brady, you got it, my boy. Because this is damn near the same squad them niggas had last season with Jameis Winston, and they wasn't even in the playoffs, I don't think. And if they was, they got bounced out of the dag. No, I don't even think they had made the playoffs last season. All you do is switch him out. I mean, of course, you added AB, you added Gronk. I think they added a running back as well, Leonard Fournette, because I don't think he was there last year. So they did add a couple more pieces offensively, but for the majority, it's like, you feel me, you got basically the same team you had last season, and you come get to the Super. I mean, yeah, y'all started off in a wild card round and all that, but you got, you feel me, you got to the Super Bowl, and if you win it against the Chiefs at Fort Bragg, you the GOAT, my. Like I said, he's already basically the damn GOAT, like, in a lot of people's eyes, he's the best quarterback ever. 6-3. But I'm just saying, if you go and you do this without Belichick, and you beat the Kansas City Chiefs, I have nothing to say to you, my nigga. Like, nobody should have nothing to say at that point. You feel me? Like I said, I did not expect Tampa to beat Green Bay. And I know it's going to be some of y'all in the comments, oh, man, see, I told you Tom Brady, and it was... Bruh, I based that prediction off of, because I said I don't think Tampa Bay can go up to Lambeau and beat the Packers, because I thought it was going to be like snowing and all that. Like I said, yeah, it was cold, but you still got the sun out the whole game. So it ain't really, like, you feel me? That's not Lambeau when it's snowing type thing, you feel me? But either way, you still got to give credit where it's due. Tampa Bay did their thing. Chiefs versus the Bucks in the Super Bowl, bro. I still ain't heard nothing about if Drew Brees is retiring or not. I heard somebody say it was kind of confirmed towards the end of our game that we played against Tampa, but he hasn't came out and said it. I know Phillip Rivers already announced his, so I'm like, is Drew Brees kind of waiting? Is he going to get his surgery and kind of try to heal up and let's go crazy one more season? I don't know. If he do, I'll take it. You feel me? I'll take it. If not, next season, we either got Taysom Hill or Jameis Winston. One of y'all two. Matter of fact, trade the whole squad for Deshaun Watson. Just don't. Just don't trade Michael Thomas, Alvin Kamara. You can trade Taysom Hill, no cap. If I'm going to get Deshaun Watson, you can, hey, Taysom Hill, hey, you been holding it down for us, but hey, that's tough. You got to go, my boy. But hey, man, either way, this has been my playoff prediction update. Super Bowl prediction picks, you feel me? I ain't really got much else to say, bro. Y'all get down there in the comments, let me know. You feel me? Let me know who y'all rocking with for this Super Bowl pick. Chiefs or the Bucks. I know it's going to be a lot of people on that Brady train now that they in there. It's going to be a lot of people picking Tampa Bay, I feel like. Just because Kansas City is that powerhouse team, they're probably going to be favored. I feel like it's going to be a lot of people on the side of Tom Brady in Tampa Bay. But like I said, with my head, I'm picking the Chiefs. With my heart, I low-key want to pick Tom Brady just to see him do it. You feel me? It still should be a pretty good game, though, all in all, you feel me? But regardless, we got 2 weeks before the Super Bowl, so I was thinking about doing something a little different. You feel me? Of course, next week we don't have any games or anything we're going to be watching, but if y'all want to see some, like, Super Bowl-style videos, like, we can do some best plays in every Super Bowl or best Super Bowl plays or best Super Bowl comebacks. Like, if y'all have any ideas for any videos we could do as far as reactions, hold on, best Super Bowl. Yeah, they got a 13-minute Super Bowl, the best play from every Super Bowl. You got top five Super Bowls of all time. Top plays in Super Bowl history. That's a 28-minute video. God, dog. Top 10 Super Bowls of all time. Like, we could do anything, bro. If y'all, but, of course, Super Bowl-oriented. So, if y'all got any sort of ideas on that, or if y'all want to see me come with any reactions for that next week, I'll do that on Sunday night because the NFL games are normally on Sunday. So, I'll do that on Sunday for y'all if y'all want me to this week coming up. So, y'all drop some suggestions if y'all want to see those. If not, we just going to hold it out and wait till the Super Bowl. You feel me? I might do a live stream for the Super Bowl. I don't know. We might do that. But either way, bro, like I said, that's just my thoughts on it. Need y'all to get down there in the comments. Let me know what y'all thought about these AFC and NFC championship games this weekend. And like I said, let me know who y'all picking for the Super Bowl, bro. Either way, we on the road to 15K subscribers, 18. I appreciate all the love y'all been showing so far. Let's keep it going. Keep it growing. And like I always say, y'all keep coming back, tuning in. I'm going to keep these videos rolling out. We're going to keep getting it lit over here. Catch y'all in the next video. It came with a box. I need a box to sit to the spot. You're trapping this froze, and I'm getting hot. I'm having all the O's looking like N-I-N.